Team's first. Team's third. Into the first quarter score, Auburn North 20, Deer Creek 9. Auburn North basketball will start the second. That's his first. 16-5. Substitution for Auburn North, number 3, Peyton Vinyard. And number 21, Josh G. Robinson. Fouls number 21, Josh G. Robinson. That's his first team foul. Number 21, Josh G. Robinson, his second. Team second. Team 7, substitution for Norman North, number 1, J.M. White. Deer Creek substitution number 4, Ben Eaton. At the line, the shoot of 1-1, number 20, Kaylin Hunter. Fouls number 20, Gabe Hunter, his first. 13-5. referee is Shamar Smith. Thank you. 024, we need you to move your vehicle. Honda CRV, license plate CLP 024. Also, there's one vehicle left parked in the fire lane. If you're parked in the fire lane, you need to move your vehicle. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Welcome to our Deer Creek Basketball Homecoming Celebration. Our first clean hand this evening is Miss Adriana Kogelman. The future plans are to become a pediatric physical therapist. If Adriana can choose a superpower, it may read people's minds because she is really nosy. From playing basketball, Adriana gained patience by trusting the process because in the end, it's better for you. She might get up for her as well as her supporting her. Also, she thanks the Cougars and the Marshals for supporting her last years, and Riley for just being always being there. Our first team candidate in Adriana's escort is Mr. Miles Slater. Miles' parents are Bill and Selena Slater. Miles' future plans are to play basketball in college and then attend medical school and become an optometrist. If Miles could choose a superpower, it would be to fly so he could travel the world. From playing basketball, Miles and Paul learned the importance of teamwork. You can reach your goals when you work together. I'd like to thank his parents and his brother for sacrificing so much for him and being his biggest supporters. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Adriana Carruthers and Mr. Miles Slater. Our next team candidate is Miss Kaylee Klein. Kaylee's parents are Josh and Wendy Klein. Kaylee's future plans are to continue her education and basketball career at OC Tonkawal. If Kaylee could choose a superpower, it would be invisibility so that she could leave class after teachers take attendance. For playing basketball, she gained many friendships and memories she will cherish.
Katie would like to thank her mom, dad, sister for being her backbone over the years. It's a huge blessing knowing that they are always there to help her face life's challenges. Another thank you to Keegan DeMario for being her go-to. Our next team candidate in Katie's escort is Mr. Micah Siner. Micah's parents are Mark and Minnie Siner. Micah's future plans are to attend college and play basketball. If Micah could choose a superpower, it'd be to fly so he wouldn't have to drive anywhere. From playing basketball, Micah learned what being part of a team is all about. We would like to thank God for keeping him safe and alive from the wreck he had this past year. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kaylee Klein and Mr. Micah Simon. Our next weekend is Miss Tata Griffin. Tata's parents are Kenny and Jeff Griffin. Tatum's future plans are to play basketball and get a business management degree at McPherson College. If she could choose a superpower, it would be teleportation so she could get places on time. For playing basketball, Tatum gained a family. She'd like to thank her family for all the long car drives, brutal wake-ups for 6 a.m.s, and overall supporting her dream in every way possible. Our next team candidate and Tatum's escorts are Mr. Brent Eden and Mr. Zach Turandoli. Brett's parents are Marlon and Casey Eden. Brett's future plans are to the University of Central Oklahoma to study business. If Brett could choose a superpower, it would be flying to get places faster and more creativity. From playing basketball, Brett learned about being a leader, becoming a better man. Brett would like to thank his parents and coaches for being great role models all through high school. Zach's parents are Christy and Eric Miller and Dave and Gary Trekaway. Zach's future plans are to attend Oklahoma State and fall to major biology pre-med. If Zach could choose a superpower, be flying so he could see what it feels like to be done. From playing basketball, Zach gained the brothers he never had. Zach would like to thank his family for supporting him through everything. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Tatum Griffin, Mr. Reddy, and Mr. Zach Treffaway. Our next big candidate is Miss Camden Vandenberg. Camden's parents are Georgia Christy Vandenberg. Her future plans are to Oklahoma State University. If Camden could choose a superpower, it'd be to teleport so she can get wherever she wants, whenever she wants. But playing basketball, Camden gained a whole new family, her teammates and her sisters. She wouldn't trade them for the world. She'd like to thank her parents for the endless love and support. Maddie and Reagan Cooper for being her best girls and always making her laugh. Our next team candidates and Camden's escorts are Mr. Jake Haley. Jake's parents are Chris and Mandy Haley. Jake's future plans are to attend Oklahoma State University for engineering. If Jake could choose a superpower, it would be to fly so he could finally dunk. Finally playing basketball, Jake gained a family. I'd like to thank Coach Donnelly for being a great coach and even a better role model. Turner's parents are Scott and Billy Suki. Turner's future plans are to attend college. If he could choose a superpower, it would be to fly because he hates walking. From playing basketball, Turner learned to never give up. He'd like to thank his mom and God, because without them, he doesn't know where he would be. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Camden Van Dorn, Mr. Jake Haver, and Mr. Turner Suki. Our homecoming attendants this evening are Jaylee Cornett and Kellen Donnelly. Their escorts tonight are last year's homecoming queen and king, Bryn Mauser and Matthew Siner. Jaylee's parents are Jeff and Parker Cornett. Jaylee attends Rose Union Elementary. Her favorite thing to do is play with her dinosaurs. Jaylee's favorite movie is The Greatest Showman. When she grows up, Jaylee wants to be a paleontologist because she loves dinosaurs. Kellen's parents are Mike and Ashley Donnelly. Kellen attends kindergarten at Rose Union Elementary. Favorite thing to do is golf with his dad or play baseball. His favorite movie is Sandlot. When he grows up, Kellen wants to be a baseball player for the St. Louis Cardinals because it's fun playing baseball and the Cards are his favorite team. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. So, ladies and gentlemen, the 2019 homecoming Queen and King are Adriana. And her team is Mr. Micah Simon. It is good. Fouls on number 5, 8, Walker is second. Second team foul. At the line is shoot one. Number 2, Turner, Suki. Thank you. Trent Ray at the line to shoot one. Johnson his first 17 foul. At the line for the Anders to shoot a 1-1. Number 10, Jerry Thomas. Substitution for Deer Creek. Number 2, Turner Suki. Also subbing for Deer Creek. Number 32, Joseph Schick.
Thank you.
60-second timeout. Fouls number 13, Ian Bell, that's his second. 19 foul. Substitution for the group number 4, Brad Eaton. At the line for the Eagles, to shoot a 1-1, number 1, Zach Trickley. Fouls number 3, Peyton Vineyard, his third. 10 team foul. At the line to shoot 2, number 1, Zach Trepley. Landon Miller substitution, number 25, Josh Critchfield. Deerbrook foul on the two junior CD, his third person. Team's fifth. Fouls on the one side, trapping by his third. 16-5. Number 24, Jake Amber. That's his second. 17 foul. At the line for Northern North to shoot a 1-1. Number 1, Jalen White. Team's A. Shooting a one.